Welcome back to another video. Good morning. I'm in the hotel. I just took a shower. We had breakfast. Today we are going to visit the pyramids. So let's get ready. Okay, so I have this t-shirt. With a top under it because it's see-through, and then I have these white pants. I have a gold necklace, a gold chain, and I'm ready. We are on a horse going over to the pyramids. So we are here at the pyramids. We are now next to the pyramid and it's huge. Literally crying, the sun is so bright. These are my mom's sunglasses, so they're huge. And I don't know how they made this pyramid because the rocks are like really big. 5 minutes. So we went home and freshened up, I changed my clothes. We are now in a museum and I might not be able to take any pictures because it's not allowed. But let's see. We can take pictures in here, like in the museum, just not the place where there are the mummies. So we checked out the mummies, they were really scary. And since they were so old, like from a lot of time ago, they were like black. It was so scary. I do not want to see them again. So we walked around the museum a little bit, we saw the statues, the mummies. Now we're just gonna go to a coffee shop or a restaurant to get some rest. And then we might go to a few other places. But for now, we are done with the museum. We are now at the River Nile. So we are on a ship. This ship has food. We'll be right back. we had dinner, and then there was belly dancing, and then there was this woman who was like spinning and spinning. I didn't take a video of her, but I didn't take any video of the belly dancing because I thought YouTube might take it down. I don't know, but I'm not gonna put any video of her dancing. Just the girl who was spinning.